It's been pretty extraordinary. I mean, you have to wonder, after a show like American Idol has been on the air so many years, like, if talent is just going to keep coming, and it really does. I mean, we've seen people in all four cities that we've been to so far that are extraordinary, and it's going to make for a really good show.